Sally was working very hard, and I was up near the pantry, and we found a bag of cashews. You had to be quick to grab the cashews, because Sally was...
Sally Ride was America's first woman in space. She was one of six women who were selected together in 1978 to enter the U.S. Astronaut Corps. Sally Ride's personality was very open, friendly. She had a relaxed style about her, but an intensity of focus. She was selected to fly first for reasons known only to NASA. She really plunged into astronaut training with a great degree of discipline, worked very hard and impressed all of the senior astronauts and the trainers with her abilities. Sally Ride was a mission specialist on the seventh space shuttle mission, and her principal role was to operate the robotic arm, known as the RMS arm, the robotic manipulator system.
You can see slight oscillations in the arm, but it's really doing just about exactly what I'm commanding it to do. And it turned out to be a very easy task, and it's no problem at all.
She was very adept at mastering all the skills that were needed for that particular flight. If you look closely at her suit, you'll notice that her name badge simply says Sally. That's how she perceived herself. She didn't want her full formal name and title on the name tag. She flew with four men. They all wore the same uniforms. They all had the same tasks. And if you look carefully at the mission patch of the suit, there is a subtle symbol on the patch that looks a bit like a gear. It has four symbols for males and one symbol for a female. In that emblem, you can see that there is a woman on board, a U.S. spacecraft for the first time. She felt very keenly that responsibility of performing very well so that it would pave the way for all women to be accepted into spaceflight. Sally Ride became a symbol of equality. She did the same job that male astronauts had done and did the job excellently. She had broken a very high glass ceiling, the ceiling into spaceflight, and that's how we will remember her.